Witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie z tej strony Sałatkutwa. Dzisiaj zagramy sobie znowu w GTA 4 i biegniemy do E. Nie pamiętam kto to był dokładnie, ale tam właśnie wsiadamy i jedziemy. Mamy super furę. I całkiem przyjemne misje u niej są, dlatego właśnie ją wybrałem. Wow. Coś kojarzę Playboya. A to zwariowany Mudzin z Afryka. Okej. Tylko moją bryczkę weźmiemy, co? Żem? Boże, super muza leci, a tu oni jakieś pogaduchy mi puszczają. You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, playing, slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification. A heroin deal is your way of diversifying? Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well. What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is. I pay like a Songbird Sax bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you rolling with this bitch. So you got to work? Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number. Boże, skończą oni w końcu gadać. Już mnie to mało obchodzi, o tym towarzyszy. Johnny, I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the losses. They in some heavy type of gang war is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town. It's a big town. Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways, be careful of this cat. Don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker. You scared of him? Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit, is all. Dobra, większe światło odpaliłem, będzie troszeczkę lepiej. Więcej widać. Yep. No. Jedziemy na ostro. Dobra. No, Playboy. O, pamiętam to. O, ale tu będzie jadka, nie? Ja pierniczę, szkoda, że nie mam shotguna. Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie. Like in Vietnam. Just like the movies, money.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
Come on, let's get
out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna expect us to go out the front with that rocket. We're gonna hit up.
Dobra, chyba zginął. Przeładuj. Okej. Ileśmy tutaj? Wow, idealny strzał. Zamieńmy tą broń. Wprawdzie to ma mniej pocisków, ale chyba jest bardziej celna. I co, mamy schodzić na dół, czy gdzie? Czy gdzie mamy się kierować, ziom? Come on, playboy! Come on! Boże, playboy, jesteś beznadziejny. No playboy, tylko nie puść nikogo znowu. Co my tu mamy? Mach kamizelkę. Przyda się. Wow, wow, wow. I follow you. Ale zgaduję, że tędy. O, dobra, no. Dobrze myślałem. Okej. Okay. Dobra, wynosimy się stąd. Dobra. Wow. Wsiadaj, ziomek. Dawaj. Lećmy stąd, zjewajmy. Ale będzie ciężko uciec przed helikopterem. Bo on nas goni i to solidnie. Dosyć. Tu jest blokada, to pojedziemy. No tu już nie jestem w zasięgu chyba.
Shit, man! I'd have fucking died instead of being caught by them feds. You take a bed on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life.
Boże, czemu ja z tego wysiadłem? Ja pierniczę. No chciałem G nacisnąć, żeby wyłączyć ten. No. Dawaj, playboy, wsiadaj tutaj, wsiadaj. Nie ma czasu. No.
You riding up in that shit, yeah? A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats that do that sort of time.
And they have your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, it won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth. Shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Gracias, have a good one. Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit.
Dobra, tutaj się kogoś bijemy.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading
floor. Oh, that was nice. Is
illegal. Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first. For fuck's sake!
For the god's sake! O, czyżby jeszcze jedna... No nie, nie mówcie mi, że odblokowałem sobie w tym momencie kolejne miasto. Tak szybko. Chyba tak, na to wychodzi. No to nie mogłem jakoś inaczej pojechać? No chyba jeszcze inna droga jest. Wow, ktoś do mnie dzwoni. O, czekajcie chwilę. Dobra, już wyłączyłem telefon. No i dobra. Mamy sporo hajsu. I wiecie co, ta misja była w miarę długa, także tutaj zakończymy. Ja się z wami pożegnam. Do zobaczenia, na razie. Cześć.
The contact was... You see, I know. Fucking bitches everywhere. I feel like they want me back. We'll see what happens. I got some more deals to make.
See ya.